Okay, so this is the race car that Niko hooked up here. Basically, what we're doing is my right arm controls it moving forward, the left arm makes it move backwards.
And I'm good with there, left and right.
Yeah. So right now, I'm going to clench my right arm. You're going to see the car move forward here. Look at that. And then Niko can clench it. It's going to move to the right. And if I want to move it backwards, I'm going to clench my left arm. And it's fairly accurate, too. So we're able to kind of... It's not 100%, but it seems to be working pretty freaking well. Oh. And this is something that we'll be showing off at Maker Faire in November. We're very excited about it. We have a few more kinks to work out. But for the most part,
you just do a 3-point turn.
Yeah. Oh. Here it goes. All right. Thank you so much.